give it to their successor. So that's the guy to beat. So if anybody can come and knock him out, then more power to him.
What's his name again?
Jay. Big Jay. It always worked pretty good for me because I never had any joint problems or nothing.
But what did you think about it?
Well, for the most part, when I did that full reps, I encountered a lot of problems with my joints for a minute there. So I kind of just backed off with it and found out that if I just kept the tension on the muscle, it worked out a lot better. And I didn't have any more joint problems. So I tried both ways, and the one three-quarter worked just better. And now, my joints are just as healthy as they've ever been.
When you're traveling, how do you make your meals? You don't have the luxury of packing
or something.
So how do you solve that?
Yeah, I always write up a contract and just tell people when I'm coming through to have certain food ready for me. It's in the contract.
Normal guys like this don't.